Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to make your pages in Salesforce, your landing web pages, just look a little bit cleaner, a little bit neater, and your salespeople are going to love you for it. So it's super simple, it will only take you a few minutes and will really change your salespeople's lives. I'm not joking. So let's go ahead and look here. We have our activity here. For details here, this is just standard Salesforce out of the box, the chatter over here, and then some related lists over here. So I'm going to show you two really quick things that we can do to make it just look a lot better and how salespeople kind of expect it to look. So let's go over this. So here they can log all of their activities, but a lot of them log them in a separate system like Outreach or Front or something like that. And then over here is the details of it. And this is kind of like their notes section and what they like to see. So I want to move the activity and the details around. So from our little gear icon up here in the right-hand corner, I'm going to go to Edit Page. And this is going to take us to our Lightning App Builder. So as you can see here, I know it's a little tiny. We have our details over here, chatter, and that's exactly what we have, and it kind of moves around. So I want to switch places, the details and the activity. So from these little accordion tabs, what we can do is we can change that, swap it, so the details go first, and I want to change it so the activity is no longer the default. I want the details to be the default. And while we're here, I want to change and add a tab and have it be the related lists. So all these little accordions over here, I kind of want to get rid of them and change it. So there we go. And oh, don't forget to keep that default tab to details. I'm going to save it. Now it's not quite activated. I just wanted to save it and do one more thing. So when people get there, it's going to show this page. It's just going to show you your details page, and then over here is the related list. I'm going to trash this related list because it's already in our little accordion over here. So let's trash it. And then from our components over here, I want to add activity. So it still is on the front page, but it's over here in the corner. And that just makes it a lot more simple for them to look at their details maybe while they're on a phone call, make notes, and then once they're done, they can log that call. So I'm going to save this and then activate it. We're going to assign it as the org default because this is what we're going to want to change. We do it for desktop and phone, so it's all standard. And click save and then back, and then it should update our page. Yep, and this is how a lot of salespeople like to see it. They like to have their details, their activity, their chatter. Didn't quite add the related lists over here, but you can go ahead and go back in, do the same thing. But this is what how to make it just a little bit neater. You can do this for, and I encourage you to do it for opportunities, leads, accounts, and contacts. It just makes it a nice, neat way to see all of the data right when you click on the page. So thank you for joining me for this video. I was really excited about it. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. It really helps out the channel and helps me create more helpful videos like this. And I will catch you guys in the next one.